Montecito Fire responded to a report of a structure fire yesterday evening on the 900 block of Picacho Lane. When firefighters arrived, they saw light smoke coming from the garage. Fire officials were able to contain the fire in the garage and knock it down within 10 minutes. One man was taken to the hospital for smoke inhalation. No firefighters were injured, and the cause of the fire is still under investigation.